Esther. And the Lord is telling me the woman teaches at the children's service. Thank you, Holy Ghost. He said the woman works with ECG. I see a baby. A baby. I'm seeing a name like N-I-C-O-L-E. I see a baby. But I see that the baby is no more. I see that the baby is no more. What is S-E-M-E-N-Y-O? E-M-E-N-Y-O. What name is that? S-E-M-E. Do you have somebody like that in this church? I see the baby no more. But God reveals to redeem. Who is called Esther here? Esther. I hear a name like Esther. Come to me first. Esther. You are called Esther. Are you sure? Very sure. Shadabahanosha. Please stand here. Are you born in September? There's another Esther coming. Please come. If they are 20, they should all come. Hey, so you are all called Esther, you flex me. Are you born in September? You are born in September. Are you sure? Come. The Esther I'm looking for is born in September, so it's not you. Are you sure you are born in September? 9th September, that's when you are born. Are you sure? I want to pray for you because your destiny will be so great. A-G-U. A-G-U. What's that? What's that? What does it mean? That's your surname. You'll be so great there. So begin to take your life seriously. Okay. Who is called AC? If you are called AC, just lift up your hands. I hear a name like AC. Just lift up your hands. There can be 30. All of you stand. All ACs. Why is it that all of you are called AC? You are called AC. Please just stand. Stand. You are plenty, so I want one person. The adoring was done in the house, and she truly works with ECG. And she's in your children's department. So I gave an accurate prophecy. Begin to take your life seriously. AC, all the ACs, close your eyes. Let me pray. I hear a name like Benedicta. Benedicta. Who is that? No, the AC I'm seeing is Benedicta. Who is that? God is asking me to tell that woman to start preparing for the marriage. Are you the one? It's established. Amen. I want to talk. Should I say what I'm seeing? Should I say? Out of the mic. Please don't read my lips. Fred. Who is called Fred? I hear a name like Fred. Fred. Who is called Fred? You are called Fred. Please come, let me pray for you. Where's your wife? Please, I want to pray for you. Sir, the Lord will deliver you from the spirit of stroke. It's done. Because you see, sir, I saw an arrow fired, and the arrow was traveling. Okay, I don't know Tema very well, but where I saw the arrow fired was like towards Sakumono. That's where you live, Sakumono. The Lord has just delivered you from the spirit of stroke. Thank you, Jesus. Please join hands together. I'm seeing a girl. I don't know how many daughters you have. Only one. I'm seeing a girl. Her destiny will be great. Very, very great. Because you see, it's like I'm seeing something. I'm seeing a girl and I'm seeing a boy. Okay? But I see the girl. The star on the head of the girl is too great. How do you pronounce B-O-K-O-R? That's the surname. It's done, sir. Mommy, can I pray for you? When I saw you, the Lord gave me a scripture in the book of Isaiah 40. He said, comfort my people. Now, I don't know why the Lord will give me that scripture. Mother, what's your name? Comfort. You are called, thank you, Holy Ghost. Can I prophesy? You are called Comfort Kwe. Talahadahata. You know, one day I went to prophesy in a church. When the pastor was introducing me, he said, welcome the Baptist boy. So I decided that I was not going to preach. And it was a one-man church. And the pastor himself, his life was not straight. And he said, welcome the Baptist boy. So I started singing and I started with him. When I started, he said, So for my church members, reduce it. Reduce it. Madam, I want to pray for you. Okay? I'm not going to tell you what I am seeing. But as I pray for you, the Lord will cancel it. It's done. It's done. Oh, please give a clap offering to Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Just lift up your hands to him. I'm seeing a car. A car. It's like, I don't know the difference between white and ash. Because when I'm prophesying, sometimes I see the thing, sometimes I hear, sometimes I see pictures. But the car is like ash. Let me use that word. And the sign I'm seeing on the car is more like a Mercedes sign. And it's a four-wheel drive. I see something like GT 1570. Whose car number is that? Come to me. Unless, of course, you don't know your car number. How many of you don't know your car number? Can you write it on the board for me? Of course, unless you don't know your car number. When you are coming to my prophetic meetings, know your bank account number. Your passport number. Know your name. Your house number. The day you were born. Your voter's ID number. NHIS number. Whose car number is that? GT 7515. I beg your pardon, 70. By the count of two, I will go to something else. One. Two. I bypass. Give a clap offering to Jesus. The Lord is telling me the person's car number is sitting here. Here. And I'll not say anything. I see GT 8285. Whose car number is that? It's like a wine color. I see something like a wine color. That's your car number. You know your car number. Stand here. Is it your personal car? Whose car is it? It's a company car. You want your personal car? You're not even too sure. I don't prophesy according to your bank account. I prophesy according to what I hear. You want your personal car? You don't get car because of money. You get car because of grace and favor. But let me pray for that car. Let me pray about that car. Give me your hand. Father, where's the car keys? Put it in your hands. Put it in your hands. Your own hands. Your own. Who is this girl I'm seeing by you? Give me your hand. Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Hey! is that. Okay, I need to close. One of the days, I'll set one of these days aside and do prophetic. I may not preach, but I'll do serious prophetic service. Prophetic service all over the place. Wave your hands to him. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. It's okay. The wave is okay. Where's your mother? What do you want to become in future? A pilot. Why do you want to become a pilot? I don't see you as a pilot. I see you as a big man, but you are not a pilot. I see you as a big man in a particular office. And that office has to do with petroleum. When we were kids, if you want people to be doctors, people want to be doctors, manager. Things like, I'm going to pray for you that the purpose of God concerning your life will be established.
Amen.
Okay, madam, let me tell you something about your son. Okay, please write it down and never forget about it. When she gets to the age of 15 years, conscientize him about it. Okay, I'm going to give you two names. They are names of people he will meet at the age of 15 years. He should never deal with those people or even take food from them. Number one, Grace. Number two, Erica. Let me pray for you. You'll be so great. First Baptist Church has a future because of people like you. Father, hide the greatness of this young boy from the eyes of evil people and let it come into manifestation. I pray in the name of Jesus that any force that will be sent to tamper with his destiny, I command the effort of those forces thwarted. In Jesus' name. Amen. Madam, come. Have you prayed about your relationship? You are still praying. So when you finish praying, make sure you finish praying before I leave here. So then you talk to me. I want to tell you something about your relationship. But I want you to pray about it first. I can tell you things. You'll be shocked. Things you don't know. You'll be shocked. It's not all that glitters that is gold. Sometimes when they write, they bring cards. It means they are doing something bad. They bring cards, buy chocolate, buy handkerchiefs. One day I was prophesying in church, and I look at a young girl. I said, your boyfriend calls you about 14 times a day. He said, yes, sir. I said, he's fake. Because he's hiding something. Please lift up your hands. Let me pray and close. I'll continue the prophecy tomorrow. My time is gone. So, Father,